Greg Tostone, I'm back today. I'm not in a good mood today. Here's the problem today. You got corporations and you got small businesses that they like to take advantage of. I got this company, Birch Communication, that handles all four locations of mine. I sent them a ticket 30 plus days ago. Then I sent them a ticket on December 4th. They sent me a notification saying, your order number at 1550 Mannheim Road, Stone Park, has a due date of 12/30/2015. In the event your order needs a Birch technician on site or coordination with your phone or IT vendor, we will contact you by phone and schedule an appointment, which was never done. So they told me the work was going to be done by 12/30/2015. This is Birch Communications. It used to be called CBN, but now it's Birch Communications. I guess the money that I pay them, the $1,500, $1,600 a month for four locations, isn't good enough. This is why big business destroys small companies. Then I talked to Shanita from Birch. Her answer was to me, I guess we are going to have to wait until AT&T gets there. Carrie, the Birch order coordinator, okay, gave me her phone number. She wasn't too much of help either. She was going to try to get people out there. She gave me the runaround. I was on hold for over an hour dealing with this company. An hour with Birch Communications, over an hour. I've been with this company, I don't know how many years. I'm going to end up canceling this service. And all the people that I referred them to, I'm going to tell them to cancel this service. Birch Communications, the worst phone service I've ever seen in my life. It takes them over 30 days to get something done to move a phone line? Are you guys kidding me? This is absolutely ridiculous. I'll keep making videos about Birch Communication all day long. This is the worst service in the world. The absolute worst service in the world. You want to treat small businesses like shit, and I am not going to take it. I will not stand for this. I am standing up for all small businesses in the United States of America. This is bullshit. Absolute bullshit. Think I was going to take it to social media? I'll take it to social media. Have a good day. I'll be back tomorrow. As soon as my phone, I will do a video every day until my phone service is up. This is the worst company in the world. Over 30 days, you guys can't move a phone line? I could have sent out a paraplegic out there, could have had this done by now.